moving forward.
Now watch that kick land, and I'm just seeing flashbacks of Tawanchai throwing those kicks to Jamal Yusupov.
Tawanchai is an absolute wizard with that left leg. It's like a magic wand that just vaporizes body parts once he touches you with him. Joe Nattawut is not here to be a stepping stone for Tawanchai's kickboxing record. He wants to make this fight dirty, he wants to put those hands to good use. Joe Nattawut is a serious knockout artist and dangerous everywhere.
Well, Mitch, three of his last five wins have been by knockout. And they're going back and forth. Fireworks in the early going between Tawanchai and Nattawut.
Yeah, Nattawut talked about how he's been watching Tawanchai's fights, and there's no part of him after seeing the Korea fight, the Saudi Live fight, of stepping back and evading these kicks. He's right in the pocket there, willing to trade.
For Tawanchai in the fight, back one straight for those by knockout. They're picking up the pace here. There's a right hand that grazed Tawanchai, but here comes Tawanchai with that lethal leg kick.
Tawanchai beating up that lead leg of Joe, trying to set up those body kicks, ultimately that head kick. His hands have really improved as of late because he knew what power Superbon had, so he spent a lot of time working on his boxing.
And we're thinking about Joe Nattawut and all his experience in Muay Thai, wondering if he was effectively able to make the adjustment to a three-round match here rather than taking that first round and coasting out.
Since Joe's gone five rounds though, Rich. He's completely adjusted this global rule set. One of the first fighters we had under these Muay Thai and kickboxing rules. Smokin' Joe doing a good job of matching the pace of Tawanchai. Not getting backed up too much. Staying on the front foot. Right in the face of Tawanchai.
Nattawut has been in there against the likes of Giorgio Petrosian. And Shingazawa's off the right hand for Nattawut as Tawanchai comes forward.
Nattawut's doing a good job of matching the pace of Tawanchai, but he is not matching the power of Tawanchai in each of these strikes that are landing back and forth.
Yeah, Tawanchai moves you when he hits you.
Nattawut there throws a push kick and pushes himself backwards.
There's a head kick by Tawanchai. So fast and explosive is the 24-year-old Thai superstar.
Tawanchai looking, I think he's looking for that left high kick off of the punch of Nattawut. Nattawut's got to be careful not to get over his
home to the world's greatest martial artist.
Joe Nattawut's doing a good job of reading some of Tawanchai's kicks come up. He evaded that first one nicely.
Big right hand by Nattawut. Here comes Nattawut going forward on Tawanchai. Answering back is Tawanchai.
That's where Nattawut needs to be. Smokin' Joe needs to be aggressive, try to back up the Thai sensation that is Tawanchai. Make this fight dirty.
I don't know if I've seen Tawanchai caught with a punch like that and actually backed up, but he just made a statement with that one.
Now Tawanchai looking to walk down Nattawut. Nattawut not backing down one iota. It's a straight left by Tawanchai.
I like the strategy by Tawanchai to beat up that left leg because Joe Nattawut is so hand heavy. He really puts a lot of pressure into that lead leg so he can unload that right hand. It's a smart decision. Tawanchai beat up that lead leg. Straight right there off the high kick, off the kick to go with the hands from Tawanchai.
Yeah, that was beautiful. He hit that feint right there and completely froze Joe Nattawut.
Tawanchai being more aggressive here in the second round. There's a straight left. Nattawut misses with the right hook upstairs. And there's some blood from the nostrils of Tawanchai slightly.
You know, we've seen Tawanchai walk through some really good talent. Looking at Joe Nattawut's performance here, it just shows what kind of a veteran IQ he actually has. There were a lot of people that were counting him out of this fight because it's just been a bit since he's competed against someone of Tawanchai's level.
And Joe Nattawut coming forward on Tawanchai. Tawanchai with the body kick. Under a minute left here in the second round. time Tawanchai does anything, this crowd just loses their minds and goes ooh and ah.
And I don't want to stand in this fight, be aggressive with his leg kicks as well. Oh, nice shot right there with the right hand again from Nattawut.
The same side attack there through the kick and then the right hand right off of it.
Nattawut is fighting fire with fire, sitting down in his punches.
Good jab landed by Tawanchai though.
Tawanchai advances forward. Nattawut looking to land something upstairs. To the third we go. Five in a row, taking on Joe Nattawut. Already they start off strong here in the third frame.
Global rules, kickboxing, 10-point must. Rich, how do you have it so far?
You know, I knew you were gonna ask me that. You go 10-10, 10-10, just to make it easy on myself for now.
I thought I was a fence sitter, but that's ridiculous. Yeah. I'm gonna give a slight edge to Tawanchai. If you're not bold enough to say it, I will.
Yeah, I believe that Tawanchai has the edge on this. They're going back and forth, but like I said, at the end of the first round, it's, you know, even though they may be matching each other in volume, Joe Nattawut has had his moments of pushing Tawanchai backwards, but Tawanchai has landed much more of the power shots.
Joe Nattawut has not made it an easy night at the office for Tawanchai here at What Fight Night 15. A body kick by Tawanchai.
That body kick moved Joe Nattawut 2 feet to his left.
The power and explosiveness on display by the 24-year-old Tawanchai. Approaching the midway point of the third and final round.
Two Muay Thai fighters getting a little bit caught up in their original rule sets. Keep in mind, this is kickboxing rules. You are unable to grab and hold the leg and then fire. You gotta let it go. Nice Nattawut right there from Tawanchai. He lands a beautiful left hand.
Nattawut right back with a right hand of his own, pushing Tawanchai against the ropes though.
Kicked by Tawanchai yet again.
Those feints. It's almost like Tawanchai just mesmerizes you with these feints and these fakes, just beautifully sets up these shots. But Joe is so tough.
Tawanchai's got to be thinking, this guy's not going away.
Smokin, Joe is here to play. Good body shot enters into the clinch, can't clinch. Referee Olivier Koss separates. 30 seconds to go in the third and final round. Good evasion from Smokin' Joe to land a leg kick.
We'll see if Tawanchai decides to turn it up in the final moments of the fight. They both exchange it. Tawanchai smiles at Joe Nattawut. He loves this stuff. What a kick by Tawanchai.
Joe Nattawut is not taking a step backwards in this match until Tawanchai pushed him that way, but he's right back in his face with these combinations.
What a fight between Tawanchai and Smokin' Joe Nattawut.
Nattawut making good use of the body there as well, going downstairs before he came upstairs with the head.